3, 2, 1, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the quarterfinals of the Galileo Division First Championship 2012. The journey to get to Einstein starts here, and we've got 33 trying to get as many shots in. It looks like they're off the mark. The Blue Lions will have the advantage coming out of the hybrid. Steaming across the field is the Mech Warriors, looking to go on the defensive, trying not to pick up any penalties. Loading up, 148 in place. First shot is up and misses. 148, rapid fire, they get one of two. Buzz 17, the robot for the number one seeded team, number 33, Killer Bees, as they try to go on the offensive here on the other side of the field. The Tech Vikes providing more offense for the Blue Lions, who's still up. Wranglers lined up right on that key, trying to add some points here for the Red Alliance. There goes King Tech, one in. Wranglers get one in. Blue Lions still has the lead here. 20-54 has an opening. Here comes the Tech Vikes. One sails over. Eagle Imperium just constantly trying to feed their partners now. Red Alliance double barreled. Here they go. There's one. Still sailing a little bit high. King Tech again puts one, puts two. 40 seconds left. Eagle Imperium trying to come across the field now so they can help out their partners. Greenville on the move. They managed to put up a point. We hear the whistle. 30 seconds left. Inbounder's going to take some long distance shots. Bridge is going to come into play here. Red Alliance trying to get everything together. 20-54 trying to block off the Killer Bees. The Killer Bees making their way to the safe zone. Here comes one robot. Here comes two robots. 9 seconds left. They're going for the double. And 5, 4, 3. Triple bounce. Here goes 2, 1. No! The official result of the quarterfinal one, match number one, 36-27. Blue Alliance goes up 1-0.
3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, quarterfinal two, match number one. Shots going up in the air. Red Alliance on the mark. Blue Alliance looking to get to the mark. One fall for 17-18. Red Alliance has a healthy lead coming out of hybrid. Drivers take control. Bomb squad screaming across the court, trying to get to the basketballs before NC Gears can. Look how fast Bomb Squad is, going right after the Fighting Pie, who are in the wrong area. Red Alliance spamming Raider Robotics. Raider Robotics drop one in. Spam shining the light on that goal that they score in. Fighting Pie, though, trying to answer. Putting one in the hole, the second one goes a little too hard. Raider Robotics at it again, here they go. Add another 3 points to their score. Engineers trying to get in on the action here. Perfect delivery. Now things starting to get rough. Raider Robotics taking a lot of beating from NC Gears, but now they have a free opening in that key. Raider Robotics again and again and again, and now spam onslaught on that top goal. 50 seconds left. Red Alliance so fast at picking up basketballs. They already have another full load and they're heading for that top goal again. 25 seems to have a ball jam. Engineer Nerds trying to get Blue back into this. It's gonna come down to what happens here. Fighting Pie waiting for their partners. 25 now uses the pogo stick to get up onto that red ramp. Looks like we're going for a triple. Red Alliance going for the triple. Blue Alliance going. Red has it. Red with the triple balance. 10 seconds left. Can Blue match it? Blue has. Do they have it? It's so official results on the board. 106 points to 36, a new high score on Galileo for the Red Alliance.
3, 2, 1, go.
And we're off in autonomous mode. Blue takes a shot, blue takes another one. Shooting, red taking shots. Red's going in now, 1, 2. Got another shot coming for blue, go! It's 18-18 after autonomous. The fight for the basketballs is now, red wins it. Getting them off the swap bridge. We got Robotic Eagles coming over, playing a little defense, a little late on that first one. They're gonna try stealing balls on the Blue Alliance side. We got Mighty Monkey Wrenches, they're on the top of the key. They're loaded, they're shooting. One goes in. Two goes in, Delphi. They're at the top of the key. They're gonna take a shot. They got one ball in there, shooter. No, they're gonna go. Gonna go over to the other side, play a little defense there, Alliance partner. Madtown Robotics taking a shot from up top. They're aiming it up, they got it one in, they got two in. Awesome job. It's a tight score. 2016, Mighty Monkey Wrenches takes one shot from the top of the key. Delphi playing a little defense on the key. Looks like red is lining up. They got the train going over there. Robots going up. We got one up, two up on the bridge. Third one going up. We got 17 seconds to go. 15 seconds. We're gonna go for the double balances. Red looks like they got theirs. Blue, 7 seconds, 5 seconds. Looks like blue got the double balance. 1 second and a final shot for the Red Alliance. Two double balances evens out that score. Final score coming up for quarterfinal three. It's 56 blue, 51 red.
3, 2, 1, go.
And the match is starting. Red gets one up top, blue gets one up top, red gets another one. We got a feeder system here, 231, feeding 17, 14. Trying to get another one, red gets two more up top. 24-6, Red Alliance taking the lead in autonomous. So now the battle for the balls starts. More robotics. Set up on the top of the key, taking a shot. Fadeaway jumper just misses. Their partner, 0744, gets bumped by more robotics, knocking them off track. But they line it up, and one in, two in. Blue's got a lot of points to make up here. Red takes a shot from the key. That's the Tech Hounds. They found the mark. It's up high. Blue finds a mark. More robotics, puts in two. Oh, looks like we got a penalty on red. And a robot in the key. Red puts up some igniters. 744 puts up two more. Shark attacking the top basket. Looks like we got a pick going on over there. Keeping them away, here we go. Tech Hounds lined up, get one up. Just misses it, rebounds off. There we go, last 30 seconds. Bridges are in play. Blue Alliance, it's gonna be tough. There's a ball up on that bridge. Shark Attack gonna take a couple more shots along. Blue Bridge looks balanced. Shark Attack hits one, hits two. We got 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Blue Alliance, two robots on the Blue Alliance bridge, one on the red. Final score is gonna be close. It's gonna be Blue Alliance 56, Red Alliance 55. Woo!
3, 2, 1, go.
Quarterfinal one, match two. Red fighting for survival. Blue trying to shock the world. Blue Alliance on the money again. Red Alliance, though, this time answering and making it a closer battle from the start. Blue Alliance still has the advantage coming out of hybrid. King Tech makes it with that Blue Bridge. Team number 33, Buzz 17 from the Killer Bees, the robot. Going to battle right away, and they're gonna be right in the nose of the Mech Warriors. 148, there's one. Eagle Imperium trying to feed their partners across the court. Nice cross-court passes. Tech Bikes staying right on the nose of team number 33, using some good old-fashioned defense to try to throw off the targeting. Robo Wranglers have a full load and they're ready to go again. King Tech pops another pair. Blue Alliance still ahead. Wranglers trying to get a few more points on the board here for Red. They get one. 1 minute left. Killer Bees nose to nose with the Tech Bikes. Bees now find their favorite spot open. All alone, there goes one. Make that two, make that three. King Tech looking to answer from the Blue Alliance. There's one, there's two. 6 points in the balance. Red and Blue Alliance battling it out. Red Alliance with the ace in the hole here. Here we go from the bridge. Triple balance attempt coming up here. Killer Bees trying to work it out with their partners. They're up, are they gonna hold? It is triple balance is good. King Tech though, not giving up. Trying to get more points on the board to offset. 9 seconds left. The double is just about there and good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the official result, we're going one more, 81-52, Red Alliance.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, quarterfinal two, match number two, Red Alliance leads 1-0. Blue Alliance fighting to try to stay in the game. Red Alliance trying to make it very difficult right off the bat as Spam and the Bomb Squad and Raider Robotics all doing their job. Red Alliance, 12-point advantage. Drivers take control. NC Gears trying to clear out that Blue Bridge. 180, Spam, lifting up a couple of those basketballs into their conveyor mech. 17-18 from downtown, fighting Pi. They managed to get one of them. Red Alliance now gonna have to deal with the monster that is NC Gears, harassing them on the red side of the court. Bam, shining the spotlight up high. Looking for their aim, there it goes. One for Spam. Fighting Pie trying to answer. Swish, Spam, continuing their offensive scoring. Raider Robotics managing to quickly pick up a bunch of those basketballs as we hit a minute left. NC Gears doing what they can to try to hold them off. Engineers find an opening. And it's good. Three in a row for Engineers. Red Alliance still has a pretty hefty advantage. Raider Robotics looking to add to it. They get a little bit of Plinko action down on that two spot. 35 seconds. Spam. One and two up high. Running down the final 23 seconds. Inbounders trying to shoot long distance. Engineers making something happen. Now they're going to try to block off Spam a little bit. Maybe throw off the Red Alliance's balancing. Blue Alliance going for the double. 10 seconds left. Red Alliance trying to line up. Do they have enough time? 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. No! Blue! Head referee Robert gave it a good look. And the score goes up. And what we have is a good triple balance. 79-66, we're going one more.
3, 2, 1, go.
And here we go, quarterfinal three, match two. Blue won this one the first time, 56-51. So this is a close alliances. And we got balls going both sides. Red shoots, blue shoots. Blue gets another one. A perfect score, 36-18 for Blue. Each. And here we go. Now we're in the tele-op period. The fight for the basketballs is gone going. We got Robotic Eels. They're coming over to the blue side. They're going to play a little defense, a little keep the balls away from the Blue Alliance. Mighty Monkey, they're sitting up at the top of the key. They take a shot, and it goes over the basket. They have to tone it down, and that time they got it in. Over here on the blue side, Madtown Robotics, they're set up at the key. They get one, they get two, they get three. Three in a row. Madtown, back on the red side. Monkey Wrenches, they're set up again. Oh, they get off the basket. Rebound. Oh, 48 Delphi, they're shooting on the blue. The blue is scoring from the key. Oh! 358 got caught. Oh, we got a low ball shot there from the Red Alliance. And they go high that time. Mighty Monkey Wrenches. And with 45 seconds left to go, it appears the Red Alliance is looking for that triple balance. Right now, they're going for the triple. And we got a Blue Alliance. They look like they got the train going for the triple. Two triple, one triple going here on the red side. They got the stinger out. They're gonna have to bring that in 25 seconds. If they're gonna get the balance. No robot part can be touching the ground. And they're close. We got a blue balance for 20 points. Oh, red, no! Oh, a fall over, but they're gonna recover and go for two. Blue is shooting with 2 seconds, 1 second, and that's the match. Remember the first match, Blue won the first match, 56-51. So if Blue wins, they'll be our first one, and here comes the score. It's gonna be 92 for Blue and 28 for Red.
3, 2, 1, go.
And here we go in autonomous. Blue scores first, red scores one, red scores two, blue scores two. Red goes after the bridge. Blue scores another, 18, 24, 30, 5 for 6 in autonomous for the Red Alliance. That puts them up. Now the battle for the basketballs. It appears Blue's got the lead in the basketballs on their side. They just have to gather them up and put them in. High voltage, playing a little defense over there, trying to prevent the balls. There goes one for Red. Oh, off the rebound. Oh, another one just hits the top of the rim. 2 points, 4 points, another 3 points for Red. 1 point, two baskets up high for Blue. Another one for Blue. Here we go, we got a basket, and there go for 2 points in the mid. Buchanan Bird Brains going up high as Blue. One basket, two baskets, three in a row, four in a row, five in a row, six in a row for the Blue. The Blue Alliance, six baskets in a row, shark attack and more robotics. Blue misses that one, but they get another one. Here we go, the score is very tight, very close. We got less than 30 seconds. Here we go, 20 seconds to go in this match. We're going for double balances while the robots, looks like Red's got their double. Blue's gonna have a little problems here. They got 10 seconds to get it. And it looks like they got it. Blue scores another one. 2-1-0, that's the match. That's the match. 2 balancing beams. Bridges are balanced. 2 robots on Blue, 2 robots on Red. Do we have another semifinalist? Yes, Blue Alliance wins it 77-74. We got this 2 semifinalists ready to go.
3-2-1, go.
Here we go, quarterfinal 1, match 3. The winner of this one goes to the semi. The one who doesn't gets early seats for the Einstein Field. Blue Alliance does very good for themselves once again. Such consistent hybrid action there from the Blue Alliance. King Tech creeping their way towards that blue bridge. Looking to load up. Robo Wranglers gonna have to go and face the Mech Warriors, who are tough on defense. 148. Just fighting it out with them. King Tech, 1-2. Killer Bees popping one in. King Tech and the Tech Vikes trying to team up here on that blue key. There goes one. No, not quite. Slightly off the mark. They get 1 of 3 on that delivery. But Red Alliance here trying to pick up the pace, and it doesn't seem to be working out yet. There go the Bees. There's one. 50 seconds left. Ball goes flying into the stands. Long distance shots. Look at that from all the way. Lined up with a co-op bridge. 33 seconds. Buzz. 33, the Killer Bees in a tough position. 25 seconds. Red Alliance now trying to get in position for the triple. A robot on its side for Blue. 20-54. Trying to play tough. 6 seconds left. Will they get the triple? 5-4-3-2-1. Nice last second double. My goodness. Could it be? The official result. It's Cinderella time on Galileo, 63-44. Blue Alliance moves on.
3-2-1, go.
All right, we look to finish our quarterfinal bracket off here. Hybrid period. Red Alliance looking good so far. Wow, nice job for all teams involved. 36, all the balls for red scored, or for the blue line scored. Blue Lions has the advantage. 2-3-3-7. Engineers coming across the court. Is the bomb squad. They are looking to mix it up with the Fighting Pie. Fighting Pie, there's one. There's two. NC Gears mixing it up with Raider Robotics. Spam. Reloading their robot, Raider Robotics. Of all times for those balls to bounce out. Engineers aren't missing, there's a shot in. Fighting Pie, locked, looking. There goes one, no. Second one, still sailing. Spam, answering. Look at Spam with two in the top hoop. So tight is this ball game. Red Alliance takes the lead. Under a minute left. Spam trying to extend the lead for Red. Fighting Pie, working hard, trying to get something going here. Raider Robotics extending the lead further for Red now. He's done a good job in keeping the offense up. Pogo stick comes out, up goes 25. Engineers pop one in. Could we see a pair of triple balances here? Blue Alliance in that last round made it happen. Red Alliance gonna try as well. Red Alliance, here they go. Up goes Red, looking for the triple. They are good! 5 seconds left. Can Blue do it in time? 2-1! Moving on to the semifinals, it is Red with a new high score for the Galileo Field, 109-51.
3-2-1, go!
Here we go.
Andy Baker. Nicely done, Andy.
Semifinal one, match number one. Red Alliance looking to continue their Cinderella story. And they have another monster on the other side of the court from them. That's the Blue Alliance. Drivers take control. Blue Alliance has a nice lead coming out of Hybern. We have the bomb squad heading across the field. They're gonna mix it up with King Tech.
Did you hear the
trying to gobble up the basketballs, prevent the Red Alliance from getting any scoring ammo. Raider Robotics, there's one, there's two in the hole. Bomb squad making a delivery over to the Blue Alliance. They do it so well, they have that beautiful pickup. However, the Red Alliance, they've got here for a reason. They took down the one seed because they were able to hang on in these type of matches. King Tech lined up looking for the score. There's another shot in for King Tech. 1 minute left here in this match. Bomb squad still stealing balls as much as they can. 20-54, Tech Vikes. They have a full payload, or getting close to a full payload. King Tech getting all they can handle from the bomb squad, who just keeps stealing balls right out from under their nose. Blue Alliance sticking the balls in that net. 30 seconds left. Red Alliance, Blue Alliance, gonna start to turn their attention. 25, using their pogo stick to get up on the bridge, and now they're waiting for their partners. 573, the Mech Warriors immediately all over 180. Red Alliance now, thinking they're gonna have to make some magic happen here. Spam, getting caught up on the bump. 5 seconds left, 4, 3, 2, 1, time is up. No good on the double balance. The official results of semifinal one, match number one. 57-29, Blue Alliance takes the lead.
3, 2, 1, go!
And here we start the autonomous. Blue takes the first shot, red matches it up. Blue takes a second one, red takes one, blue takes one. Blue another one and another one. And that's it, we got blue up 30-24, both alliances very accurate on the autonomous. So now we're going ball hunting. There's not very many balls out on this field, but they're coming now. No shots have been taken yet after 30 seconds of this match. But here we go, Delphi. They're up, they're lined up, they're ready to shoot. They get one, they get two, they get three. Oh, and 744, Shark Attack, they put up one. Oh, one, two, three. Over on the red, Madtown puts one up. Delphi's loaded, locked, loaded, and in. There we go, we got this one moving. More Robotics puts up one. Oh, hitting the rim. A lot of balls out on the blue side. Not very many left on the red. 45-42 with 40 seconds. Looks like red is lining up. They got their train going. Madtown's gonna put in one, two more, 30 seconds to go. One, two for blue. Three, four for blue. We got a double balance, R the red. Another one for blue. Another one for red. 14 seconds left to go. It's going to be close. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 5. Got a double bounce. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh. This is going to be close. Double balance for blue. Double balance for red. We had a human player make one. That could be the difference. Lots of things in this match can make the difference. Final scores coming up. It is 80-79. Blue Alliance takes it. That could be that human player's shot.
3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go. Blue Alliance leads 1-0 here in semifinal one, match number two. Blue Alliance all over the board. Red Alliance, though, back to form. This is a key part of why the Red Alliance upset the number one seed. However, the Blue Alliance still gets 36 points out of hybrid and has an advantage. King Tech looking to load. Bomb Squad mixing it up with 20-54. The Tech Bucks trying to steal all those balls away from the Red Alliance is the Bomb Squad. Team number 25, the Sharpshooter from New Brunswick, New Jersey. North Brunswick, New Jersey. Spam unloads. Raiders looking, locking, shooting, scoring. 1, 2. Red Alliance on the move again. Tech Vikes, they're lined up. There's one. Second one is off the rim and out. Running down to a minute left. 180 gets a carom down to the number 2-point goal. Bomb Squad still clearing out that zone. Something fierce. And the Raiders, Raider Robotics, scoring another pair. Blue Alliance again and again returning to that key. Do not count Red out though. They have a way of scrapping their way to these victories. King Tech trying to find some room in the key. 28 seconds left. The balance could be the decider here. Uh-oh, 20-54. They're teetering. as Raider Robotics pulls out the pogo stick to climb aboard that balance bridge. 10 seconds left, 180, 25, trying to get that balance. Can they do it in time? Five, it's good. Four, three, two, one, single balance as well. Good job by both alliances involved. Will it be enough for the Red Alliance, or will Blue Alliance move on to the finals? The official result. Moving on to the finals of Galileo, 85-61, it's the Blue Alliance. Let's give a big round of applause to team 2054, 573, and 2169 for a job well done this weekend.
Three, two, one, go.
And Autonomous is starting. Blue shoots first, red records, blue, red, red, blue. There we go, red goes again, blue goes again. Final score is tied, 24-24 after Autonomous. Excellent shooting by both teams. The battle for the balls, battle for position, Delphi comes across. They're gonna try picking up balls. Red Alliance is first to go up, 17-32. Hilltoppers, a little low on that. There we go, they got that one, 13-23, Matt Town. Blue Alliance is lined up. Blue Alliance, 744, more robotics, puts one in. Just misses the second one. Delphi playing defense on the fender, making sure that more robotics has to go to the go. Lots of defense being played over here, over on the red side, 231. High voltage playing defense. Delphi elite, there we go. Two in, more robotics finding their spot. There's a big collision out there. Oh, they found it again. 744, shark attack. 39-27, 30 seconds to go. Blue Alliance is up. It's gonna come down to bridges. Oh, red's gonna put up some more. Delphi shoots off three. Blue Alliance, they balance two. Oh, this is gonna be close. Red Alliance, they're trying to get theirs. We got blue still shooting over here. Oh, it's gonna be close with 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Oh no, Red Alliance did not balance. Blue Alliance, two robots up. Blue Alliance wins, they go on. Red Alliance needs the win. And the final score coming up, it's gonna be Blue Alliance 65, Red Alliance 48. Blue Alliance is now in the finals. Let's congratulate our Red Alliance.
Three, two, one, go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Galileo Finals. Shark attack. Blasting away at the top of that hoop. Raider Robotics using their pogo stick to steal an extra ball off of that co-op bridge. And the Red Alliance will have a slight advantage coming out of a hybrid period. Shark attack. Trying to get more balls off of that blue bridge. More robotics heading across the field. 25, shining the light. Looking for some shots. Spam doing the same. Spam, one, two. Shark attack has been strong on offense. They see an opening. They're looking. One is in the hole. Two is in the hole. Unfortunately, more robotics is knocked over right in front of Red's ramp, which could be a blessing in disguise, possibly. But it could also be an issue if they're not careful. 25. There's one, there's two, there's three. 231. There's a shot for Shark Attack. Moore in the hole. Red Alliance still carries the lead, but the Blue Alliance has a lot of scoring ability here. Raider Robotics, 1, 2, 3. Raider Robotics now has to head across the field because of that Moore Robotics robot being on its side, making life difficult for that Red Alliance on this particular move. Raider Robotics going up. Blue Alliance now gonna go for the double balance. The question is that Moore Robotics robot gonna cause a hassle for this triple balance? And now you see they're trying to balance, they're trying to push it out of the way. It may have helped them actually. Double balance for blue, triple balance for red. 7 seconds left, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time expires. Official result goes up on the board. 113-62. Red Alliance takes match one.
3, 2, 1, go.
And we are in autonomous. Red won the last match. Red, blue scores, red scores. Red puts two in, blue puts two in. We got a feeding bot here going on. Another one for blue, another one for red. Oh, we're 30-30 after autonomous. 5 for 6 for both red and blue. Very quick on picking up the balls. Here we got Shark Attack. More robotics trying to keep the red side dry. There's a battle going out there. I heard a bruising hit. And we got Red Alliance shooting 180. Spam puts up one. This is the one. Shark Attack put up a couple. There's 25, Raider Robotics. They're putting up 1, 2, 3. Got some tough defense going in here, trying to keep the balls. Those who control the balls control the scoring. Here we go. Another one in for blue. More robotics. Raider Robotics puts in 2. Oh, we got balls going all over. Shark Attack puts in another one. Blue side looks dry. There's no more balls on the blue side. Red side has a bunch. Raider Robotics puts up some more points. It looks like Moore is stuck on the barrier. There are no balls on the blue side. Spam, they're up at the key. They take one shot. And here we go, last 30 seconds of the match. Inbounders, along with bridge balancing going on. 20 seconds left to go. Blue Alliance. Oh, they got off the barrier. There they go. Red Alliance trying to triple balance. Blue Alliance has got a double balance. Red Alliance with 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and they go over. Oh, 1 second to go. We may have a single robot on. For 10 points, we got 20 points for the Blue Alliance. Oh, referee's gonna take a close look at this. If the bridge happens to be on top of 16, the balance will not count, so they're gonna take a look at it. Okay, looks like Robert has made the call. We're gonna wait for the score to come up, and here it goes. Red Alliance 73, Blue Alliance 74. We are taking the finals to a third match here on Galileo!
3, 2, 1, go!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this one is for all the marbles on the Galileo division. Blue Alliance with the pass, going into the Shark Attack, getting all kinds of hoops, and the Blue Alliance is gonna have a slight advantage coming out of hybrid. Who is going to go to Einstein? Who's going to have the opportunity to play for the World Championship? These teams have fought hard all weekend. Rainer Robotics, show them what they do. 180, spam, full load, ready to go. 180 puts one in the hole, two and three. More Robotics going offensive, bomb squad. So great as a robot that can just pick up those balls and give them to their partners. 231, high voltage, trying to do all they can to hold the red little robot of team 16. 72 seconds left. Rainer Robotics trying to add some offense. Match is so tight. Score for Raiders, spam answering. Red Alliance looking to pull away here. Bomb Squad just running into more robotics there. Shark Attack trying to add 3 points. Red Alliance all over the board. Shark Attack not done yet though. 231 high voltage. Trying to steal some of those balls back from the Blue Alliance. 35 seconds left. High voltage heads for the ramp. Spam heads for the ramp. Bomb Squad ready to meet them. 25, looking for a couple of baskets. Double balance coming up for right, can they hit it? Double balance for Blue, maybe triple. They're going for all the marbles here. Red Alliance has a double. Blue Alliance is teetering. Can they do it? It's a wing and a prayer. It's, no, not quite. 8 seconds left, do they have another one? And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The official results, and your Galileo champion, team number 180, Spam, team number 25, Rainer Robotics, team number 16, the Bomb Squad. Congratulations, and good luck on Einstein.
All right, we're gonna start our awards ceremony. We have just a few awards to give out here on Galileo. Before we do that, couple thank yous. Our field crew, they are so good. They were the field crew selected from all the other fields to work on Einstein. That's how good they are. They beat out all the others. And I heard they had to replay match number one on Curie because a Roomba was stuck underneath the bridge. Kind of funny. Not, wasn't us, wasn't our field, wasn't the judges. Also, Dan, my flagman back there, thank you. Flagman, thank you so much. I don't know where he is. There he is. Couldn't do it without him. Let's pull out our judges. They've been everywhere. They've been watching. They're here to celebrate. Judges, join me on the field now. If your team wins an award, the entire team can come down, high-five the judges, enter the gate that they just entered, and exit the upstage gate. We're going to have the referees helping hand some things out over there, some medals. Here are the details. Each division-winning team will receive 50 orange wristbands, and these wristbands give your team access to Einstein Section 126. Which is the divisional winner section. So 50 wristbands, you'll be sitting in 126, front and center down there in front of Einstein to watch the championships. Our first award, before I do that, a reminder. We have a local media network set up in Locker Room B. So if your team wins an award, we'd like you to send a couple representatives to Locker Room B. There'll be some people to interview you there. They can also distribute your stories right from here, right now, to your hometowns. Okay, so we're sort of accelerating the process, getting the PR network running right away. You leave through the entrance A over there, take a left, and someone will meet you there and just ask where locker room B is. It's kind of cool. You get to go in the locker rooms, too. Our first award is the highest rookie seed award here on Galileo. The highest rookie seeded team, 43-94. Come on down.
From Williamsburg, Virginia, Team Opportunity.
Four going once. There they are. Yeah, you got to come down these center stairs. You're wearing 122 shirts. Why does that confuse me? You guys are 43-94. There they are. They got a little help from the Knights at 122. All right, our next award is the Coopetition Award. And actually, two teams won this award. Team 2158.
From Austin, Texas, Austin Cans.
Oh, they moved. Austin Cans. They're sitting right there. Yeah, we'll just pick somebody else.
You play in.
37-84 also wins.
From Verona, Missouri, Bit by Bit 4-H Robotics team.
They've moved to Einstein as well. No, there they are. I see the big green up there. That's why you wear neon. Oh, they're stuck in the traffic from Newton. Here they come. Next award, the division finalist award. Anybody could have won this division today. It really was that even. We saw it. It went to three matches. There were a lot of upsets on this field very early. These guys hung in there. Congratulations go to Team 231.
From Pasadena, Texas, High Voltage.
Their partner, 744.
From Fort Lauderdale, Florida, Shark Attack.
And 17-14.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, More Robotics.
And now let's hear it for our divisional winners. They will represent Galileo on Einstein. Do it proudly. They are tested, man. They had some tough matches on this field. Give it up for Team 180.
From Stuart, Florida, Spam.
Their partners, team number 25.
From North Brunswick, New Jersey, Raider Robotics.
And rounding out this powerful alliance, team number 16.
From Mountain Home, Arkansas, Bomb Squad.
And we invite the drive teams to cut down the nets after we hand out all the medals. They'll take the nets over there to Einstein. Wear them proudly. If anybody knows Canary Chia, don't call her because we have her iPhone. Canary Chia, your iPhone was turned in at the soundboard. We think it came from our field. So come on down to the field. We'll keep it at the scoring table. Wave, Canary Chia. Thanks for a great Galileo weekend, everybody. We will see you over there on Einstein. Starts at 4:00. Woo! Nice job, team. Team America.